And his name is John C.
Target neutralized.